Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome. Delighted to. I've gotten some new stock. Good day, then.
Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Yeah.
Believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. Where are you going, little one?
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
You're whining. We're almost there.
Rose, where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Long, long ago.
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
All that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
We can bust out with this.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half.
Tomorrow we're all be dead.
No, let me go!
Chris? What the hell? Why?
Ethan Winters.
Ethan Winters, Mr. Winters.
Ethan Winters.
Ethan. Poor Ethan.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.